The anger, the rage, the frustration that I feel is so real. It's so visceral and real.